YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Soma here, and welcome to a new Let's Play of Shadow of the Tomb Raider with me and Tartalas.
Hi guys.
Let's see. There's two rite of passage. Or play Deadly Obsession. That'd be funny, but no, that's. I can't even unlock it. See, what is it? No health regeneration, ammo boxes are rare, no hit marker on reticle. Wow. Yeah.
I died!
I'm just gonna do rite of passage. Okay, here we go. And this is a blind playthrough, viewers. I have not watched any gameplay for this. So I have no idea what to expect.
I just want to tell you something. You're in my territory now. I am the...
You're the what?
I am the captain.
Welcome to Shadow of the Tomb Raider. This is going to be so freaking awesome.
You know this is the last one?
Yeah, I know.
You know why?
My friend told me.
But you know why?
Why?
Because they are going to do basically the remakes of the old one.
Ah.
They will continue with the story we know.
Hmm.
And I'm like...
Oh, cutscene, I think. I hear heart beating. Too bad he can't hear this, Darth.
I could if you play, if you could be kind to play it on Steam.
It is on Steam.
I mean, you could stream it by, I think.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna level it!
It's loud as hell. Let's try that.
Come on! Come on!
Oh shit!
I could totally imagine someone dying in that in this game and be like, "Captain, what a pleasure! I'm floating everywhere."
2 days earlier.
Shit.
You okay?
Jonah, I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pinned my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
No.
Please, please.
Shit. Maybe through there. Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Hey, listen.
Navi!
Fuck you!
I swear, anyone who has played that game agrees with me.
You wanna kill Navi?
No joke. Annoying.
That's gonna really hurt with Lara's leg hurting, all cut up from rocks.
Jonah. I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry, I didn't wait. Be careful.
Let's see. Photographer mode. Well, that's interesting. I can change what monitor. That's cool. Up the brightness a little. V-Sync. No, I don't have a high Hertz monitor. I only have a 60 Hertz. I need to get a higher one for games, though. I need to get like a 144. But that's expensive as hell.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. Something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Oh, crap.
Laura! You gotta get out of here.
Me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Tona.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there at night.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pinkfish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
Oh, Mexican music, Tarth.
You're in Yucatan, what do you expect?
Huh?
You're in Mexico, what do you expect?
I wonder where in Mexico. Cozumel?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I probably pronounced it wrong.
Yeah, I'm sure you can tell me as well.
Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expat on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on, then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River, Brazil.
Peru.
Peru?
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes. Show me.
Well, they found something.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in.
Be right back real quick, viewers. And back, viewers.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Gracias, Jonathan.
¿Puedes creerlo? A este lo atraparon bebiéndose las ofrendas.
Oh dear.
I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No hay que castigarlo. El tequila se encargará de eso. Tomó bastante.
All this food is making my stomach rumble.
Guess you should have eaten.
Por favor, pruebe un poco.
Smells delicious.
Oh, so now you have time to eat.
I'm blending in.
Oh, really? Gamepad? Y-axis, is that up and down? Tarth?
What?
Y-axis, yes. That's up and down, yes. Right?
Yes.
Okay, I have to invert it because this has it where it's down is up and up is down.
Los jóvenes no saben nada de la vida.
So I've heard.
No es mi caso. Tuve una juventud.
Uy.
Which way to go, dude?
I don't see him. Let's keep looking.
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless?
No, this is fine. You certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like it here. Good people. When we passed the floors.
Here, yeah, dahlias. They were my mother's favorite. So much color and light. My mother must have loved it here. Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Yeah.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know, Maria, you know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it, but rest herself. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keep it safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
You watching, Tarth?
Excuse me.
Tarth? Tarth?
You made contact with the High Council, Commander.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil. No one questions your leadership of the organization.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Nunca tuvimos nuestra luna de miel.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Quizás haga el viaje por mi cuenta.
Pardon. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Tarth must have went AFK. Oh, wow. Quite the detailed map. Holy cow.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. I think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Gracious. Thank you.
We should go. Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Hey, listen.
Oye, fuera de mi oficina!
Sorry.
Cierra la puerta al salir.
Right.
Don't worry. Go. Play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Well, viewers, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya!